basically on the chin, and he conducted himself pretty well.